So for the record, Your Honor, ladies and gentlemen, ito po yung mga 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, Philippine Racing, Manila Jockey, Pagcor, PCSO, and Manila Turf Club ang meron pong mandatory obligation to remit sa DDB funds kasi ginagamit po yung remittances nila to establish, maintain, and support the operations of treatment and rehabilitation facilities nationwide. Ito naman pong licenses, certifications, and exemptions, fines, and penalties are from the frontline services po being executed both by the Dangerous Drugs Board and the Philippine Drug Enforcement Agency. So yung report of collection covering the fiscal year 2023, Your Honor, ladies and gentlemen, umabot po siya sa 126,937,103 pesos and 53 centavos. Ito po, sir, yung parati naming minamanifest every budget briefing na since marami pong pangangailangan para sa establishment, maintenance, and operations of treatment and rehabilitation facilities nationwide, yung aming pong humble manifestation is to allow DDP to use its collection. Dalawa po yung in-issue na certifications ni Bureau of Treasury. One is worth 61,563,271.92 and another one is 30,537,187.62. So in totality, Your Honor, nakapag meron po sila na recorded around 90 million. Ni-request po namin ito, Your Honor, sa DBM using the certifications coming from the Bureau of Treasury. But unfortunately, Your Honor, ang dinisperse lang sa amin ay still 77. Ang sabi po sa amin, i-release yung 77, then kung magkano pa yung merong butal out of the collection, i-earmark na daw po yun na 77 for this year.
Sabihan mo na yung kwan? Yung DBM na mga kuwang kayo, mga binabayulit niyo yung batas. Ha? Ano, bayulitor kayo? Nakalagay na ngayon sa batas, ayaw ba yung sundin?
Your Honor, if I may as well, tingnan niyo po. Assuming na they released 77 to us.
Pa lang yan. Napakalit halaga yan eh. Bakit pa ipagkait sa inyo yan? Magkano lang yung sobra yan? Butal? Para tayong gago dito, gawa tayo na gawa ng batas. Tapos ayaw sundin ng DBM. Di ba? Sabihin nyo, kayong nagbabayulit DBM ng batas. Otherwise, huwag na tayo mag-budgetary ito. Kayo na lang gumawa ng sarili yung batas doon para kayo mag-implement, kayo gumawa ng batas. Bakit kasi naka-online itong DBM? Kumsik? Ha? Oh, mas priority ng house. Mas takot sila sa house kaysa Senado. Ayaw lang padala ng tao dito. Tapos doon sila sa house naka-focus. Kumusik? Para tayong ginagago nitong mga taga-DBA mo, magpa-online-online, tapos ayaw makinig. Ayaw mag-attend dito sa hearing.